Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Thank you. Start.
Germain, silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then. Stay quiet.
Follow me.
As you say.
To do anything foolish, let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course. Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract. A man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered. You wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. May I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
Bienvenue dans mon échoppe, citoyen.
Ce sac à vin me fait perdre mon temps.
All right, Lafreniere. Where are you hiding?
Just you try and get through me!
That is a distressingly large number of guns. Lafreniere must be planning something big.
One must be reasonable.
Oh, Christ.
Where are we supposed to put all these?
Don't even think about lighting a pipe in here.
Oh well, got better things to do anyway.
the eyes open. Ah!
Guns from Bavaria.
Drop in the pace!
You're mine! You can't hide!
Think of it.
Whatever he's planning, it's big. And now I know where to find you, Grandmaster. It hardly seems safe just to leave these lying around. Be that easy, can it? Hide in plain sight. Right.
Discuss this in the streets.
Come on, now.
Stop me.
Professor. No, I don't have time for your ramblings. Leave me alone.